designers who have been trying to get their stuff seen on the red carpet here today. Many celebrities seek out fashion creators like Rita Mizrahi and Dinesh Chandrasena of Claire's Collection. The trend-setting duo boasts such celebrity clients as Halle Berry and country diva Shania Twain.
They're all here. Tom and Nicole, Brad and Jennifer, Matt and Ben. This is definitely the place to be tonight.
How are you?
I'm wonderful.
How do you rate his performance for these?
He is a genius.
He's TV's man of the moment, and now he's EP's special guest of the Emmys, Survivor Richard Hatch. Hey, are you ready?
Lucky me, I'm with Jan Carl.
Emmy bound, off we go.
What's your strategy for surviving the red carpet at the Emmys?
Ooh, who am I going to build a alliance with? You going to come with me?
I promise.
For Miss America 2003.
Wow. It is so great to be here in Atlantic City, and it is great to be working with you.
Same here.
You knocked me out with that opening number.
Oh, more, please.
We are back, and we're ready for what Miss America fans have called their favorite competition, presents and boys in evening wear.
Welcome back. I'm here with Julie and Katie.
No more plugging. Plugging is through.
Miss Teen USA, CBS Next.
Brian, I tell you, the best was a hard choice that the judges had made a call, and it's Pennsylvania.
The Emmy Awards also mean fashion, and E.T. needs your help to choose which dress and diamonds our own Jan Carl will wear on the red carpet.
They call this one the mermaid dress for its silhouette, shimmer, and shine.
Claire's Collection designed this champagne and bronze silk and organza dress.
This one is a really vibrant color, gives you that corset effect, and has three different hems.
This black slip dress has an asymmetrical back, while this periwinkle charmeuse gown is adorned with Swarovski crystals and features a surprise at every turn.
Now this dress looks good coming and going.
Of course, I'm actually working on a graduate film project from a student at USC, Andrew Waller, a friend of Neil Lane, who gave me the jewelry and asked me to be an entertainment reporter for at Torrance High School. I'll get to that in just a second. But first, Mike Myers was honored with one of the greatest honors in Hollywood.